I think that it was a relationship based on probably the highest possible personal and artistic ideals, and that nothing and no one could get in between.